Hello and welcome to my How to Use Funboard Parts, and today I want to show you the Smart Chest and the Large Storage Container. They are basically the same, just with different storage sizes, and additionally the six-way junction block for item pipes, because that is a good use together. So I will show everything on the Smart Chest. It's the same for the Large Container, so it is enough if I show it for the one. And you can craft everything here in the craft pod. Here's the Smart Chest, the Large Storage Container, and the six-way junction. So the smart Chest and the Large Storage Container are basically chests with a filter option. So you have the front side, you see on the inventory title, that is the normal chest. And if you open the inventory from the top side, where filter is standing, you have this slot here, and if you put something in, the chest will only accept that type of item. Only that. If you remove it again, it will accept every item. The same is on the large chest, you have the container, and on one of the connection points you have the filter slot. You must just test it by opening the inventory. Basically, this side with the display, the sides left and right, and this side is for the storage, and the top side is for the filter. Here on that side you have the storage too, so only in the middle is the filter access point. And here's that on this side. And what you can do with it is simply a automatic storage system that keeps your main chest clear. So for example, we have here a storage system. Every chest has a filter set, and every chest is currently empty. You see it here on the display indicator. And here in the large chest is a lot of stuff, and I want that it filters into the chest. To make that happen, you can connect any logic input to turn it on to a smart chest. And if the smart chest or the large container has an item in the filter slot, then it can pull items from other chests into themselves. If there is no item set in the filter, then it doesn't work, because the chest doesn't know what to search for. So don't forget to set an item. And if we want to clear that large chest now out, we can just turn that on. And how you can see, the indicator has changed on every chest, because it has pulled out every item that was set here in the chest as a filter. So this kind of items are not in the chest, so that was not possible to filter in. But we can see here that was for concrete, 16 concrete, wood, and so on. Everything is filtered. And don't let that filter option permanently on. That is a huge impact on performance, because every chest looks in every other connected chest for a certain type of item. So that is pretty CPU expensive. So do the cleanup only in cases where you need, and if that is cleared, just turn it off. So that is how the smart chest and the large storage container works, and I wish you many fun with that, and we see us next time with the next part. Bye bye guys, have a nice day!